I'm meteorologist Aaron Minkowski with a forecast update for you. We have winter weather advisories posted for northern Erie County and Genesee County from 5 a.m. through 7 p.m. on Wednesday, southern Erie County and Wyoming County, 2 a.m. to 10 p.m. on Wednesday, and then from 5 p.m. today through 1 a.m. on Thursday for Chautauqua and Cattaraugus counties for lake effect snow. Temperatures near 40 degrees this morning. We're in the mid-30s by lunchtime, low 30s by dinnertime. Overnight tonight will drop to near 20 degrees.
Okay, Aaron, thanks very much. Good morning to you. Taking you through the 716 in 2 minutes, I'm Ed Rance.
And I'm Katie Morris. This is breaking overnight. A fire ripped through a popular Southern Tier diner. Chautauqua County Sheriff's deputies say the Mayville Diner went up in flames while you were sleeping. It's around the corner from the county government complex. Our newsroom first heard about that fire around 11 last night. We spoke with dispatchers. They say firefighters are still putting out hot spots this morning. Investigators will move in once the flames are out.
This morning, Lancaster police need your help finding a missing teenager. This is 16-year-old Marissa Graham. She was last seen yesterday at Lancaster High School. If you know where she is, call Lancaster police.
And we are getting a first look at the future of the Eastern Hills Mall. The master plan of the 100-acre site is going to be revealed tonight. Uniland Development bought the mall last year. The proposed plan is a multi-use building, retail, office, and public space. Spaces as well as residential, and we're also expecting to get a timeline on all of those changes. And that's your 716 in 2 minutes.
Thanks for being with us on this Tuesday. The next update is available for you today at noon and always on WKBW.com. Have a great day.